Hi, welcome to this YouTube channel. Today I'm going to do a quick video of me playing some Farpoint. I've been playing the game and so far it's been phenomenal. It's really, really good. The immersion is beyond anything I've ever played. And I've played a lot of video games over the years. I got out of it for a little while. And this one brought me back in. This and the Xbox One X, I had to get back into it. So. 10-minute video, so I'm just going to jump right in. And this is actually a darker level. Whoa. You got to do like a real gun. You got to have your finger up. I've actually taken some safety training, so. It is possible to play this with the regular controller, but this AIM controller is nice to have if you can get it. That's totally playable with the other.
You go that way. I'll cover you from above. I'll take care of the shield.
So I noticed one thing about this game is the tracking. Sometimes move. When you first turn on the system, if this is moving while it's setting up, it'll continue to listen to that and it'll slowly turn. So when I turned it on, I made sure it was really still.
Be careful. They're headed this way.
But this has a nice function where when you turn, it puts something in front of you so it keeps you from getting sick. But if tracking ever gets off, I just go like this a few times, show it to the camera, and it seems to be I'm a little close to the camera right now because... Just so I'm on screen here. Usually back up a little bit. I get better results. This game is phenomenal. It's a 3D. That rock feels it's like it's right there. I can touch it. So there's other guns you just switched.
The facility is just up ahead. Come on, we have to hurry.
So if you go slow, it just goes regular. You can set this for different settings.
You go that way. I'll cover you from above. I'll take care of the shield. Here we go.
Being that so close, it's running out of space on the camera, so that's why we're getting that grid. So. The 3D, you can just feel that laser right on you. That one's right into my eyeball right there.
Thank you.
that's just a little bit of this level of Farpoint. There's been some really neat levels. This was kind of dark, so I'll probably do some more videos of some other levels. That gives you an idea of the player interaction with the game. So there it is. If you like this, like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.